The pain's over.
Yeah. Since you're the camera person, maybe you should show yourself too.
Going or something.
Can you grow
in
yet?
I'm trying. I have like 6 hairs now.
Oh! Yeah, that part burns. Oh, yeah! Man. Oh, that's awesome.
I told you.
Oh, and there's gonna be lots more to come because then I gotta add those black bands and some more flowers and.
Yeah. Lotus.
That's all good though.
Is that like a buffer or something?
The what?
That head.
Where?
No, it's just a cover for the meter. That.
Well, I'm doing that because I have this poor circulation in my hands and feet. And I'm trying to make them warm again. I've been doing that for hours now.
Does it work and help for you?
A little bit.
Doing the circulation.
Huh?
The other day. I can't do one of my toes because I was walking on the carpet and the one of those round toothpicks.
Yeah.
It just got stabbed into my toe.
Like the same thing that happened to me at Jim's there, and I remember when Jim was laughing at me? And I stabbed my toe with a toothpick. That hurt.
One of those round ones.
Or it wasn't my toe, it was like in between my toes. Oh, it was so painful. It's all worth it.
It's all for the cause.
It's all for the cause.
Saw this one show where these guys were all trying to do a team tattoo, and earlier on these football players or whatever, they go and they draw fake tattoos on them with pen or whatever, and they get the one guy that they're drinking to do the actual tattoo. It says I love my coach, and they put the coach's name on there.
What's on this?
I forgot, it was some show. I don't know what it was, but the guy just flew up on them and said to.
Was that a movie?
Yeah, this is a movie.
Was it called Grown Ups?
Yeah, I think so.
I still haven't seen that movie yet.
And he's like, I went into I almost lost my relation, my wife, and all this.
Save some film.